When you came out of that, you kind of describe in the book going back to the O Club and letting loose a little bit. And I think to me, I was like, God, how great is that? You get to fly a jet and then that night you get to have a beer, because that was not the case in Afghanistan for us.
Oh, I know. And it wasn't the case for the guys down south. We didn't realize how lucky we were, it was a lot like I imagined Vietnam to have been. You know, those guys would go north, they'd come back, they could all drink and party at night, and they did. And that's what we got to do. I think I put the amusing incident in the book about that colonel that I met. I wish I could find that guy today, because, man, he just, you know, later in the second Gulf War, when I was a colonel, I know how I would have reacted to somebody like me acting like that. And I kept thinking, gosh, I'm glad he didn't just shoot me in the head.